giving other than 3. Anybody is giving 2 as answer, 2 centimeters. 4 2's are? 8 2's are? 16. But our volume is?
24.
It is not 16, it is 24. So, open-ended questions, many answers. I have written only 3 answers, na? It may be more. In our class, in our earlier classes, we have learnt about multiples and factors. Anna, this question we can do with factors. 12, we have to find out what are the factors of 24. Then we will write these factors and we will write as 24. In our exam, open-ended question will come. I cannot say that. In our exam, open-ended question may come, closed-ended may come, but your answer should be correct. If nothing is given, nothing is given, you may write this answer, this answer, this answer. If length is given, breadth is given, height is not given, you have to write down the formula, volume is equal to length multiplied by breadth multiplied by height, and you will write 24. Is that enough? Come in. Yeah, she is asking, sir, in our 2D figures, we are just finding out the area of square and rectangles. And in our 3D figures, we are just finding out the volumes of cube and cuboid. What about the cone, cylinder, square, sir? Same answer. Same doubt, sir. You are in which class? Fifth class. That's why you are finding area of smoke. Simple figure. Sixth class, you will find out more figures. Seventh class, more figures. Eighth class, more figures. Up to 10th class, you will find out all the areas, all the volumes of all the figures. Cone, cylinder, all. Okay. That is also the open-ended question. One is given, two are not given. One is given, two are not given. Same question we will do. These two are not given. Four. We have given only four. Multiply by what? Multiply by what is equal to 20? This is also open-ended. Now this one also open. How? Four. Suppose I am writing 2 there, then there will be 12. 4 to the, if I am writing 2 there will be 3. If I am writing 3 there will be 2. Wait. One doubt should be clear at once. If I am writing 1 there, then 4 ones are 4, 6 are 24. 4 1s are 4, 4 6 are 24. If I am writing 6 there, then will be 1. Correct?
We can change.
Yes. Answer should be 24. Because it is given in the question. If in question it is given 24, how can you find out 16 centimeter cube answer? Here. Length is 2 centimeters. Breadth is 2 books and read. Where is this word? Volume is given or not? She is asking. Question is, a figure is given, a cuboid is there, and a clue is given, length is equal to height or breadth. Na, two are same. Two are same. Length is equal to height. Breadth is given or not? Breadth is not given. That means all the three are not given. Okay. Volume is given only. Breadth is also not there. Very good. You are going to the next level. Length is equal to height. Breadth is also not given. And volume is how much? 90 also we can write properly. I love you. Now, our question is like, what is the formula, Chaitanya?
Sir, come on, sir.
Length into breadth into height is equal to
50 centimeters.
Actually, this question needs practice. Yeah. What you will do? When you have to find out some factors of 50 like this, the two are same. You have to find out factors of 50 like this so that two are same. 50 divided by 2, 25. 5 are? 5 ones are?
5.
Length is equal to 5. Height is equal to 5. Breadth is equal to 2. Suppose one more example we will take. 150. 15. These are. 3 ones are. 2 are same. 2 are same. 5. These are same. 3 twos are.
तो फ्रेंड्स, आशा करता हूँ आप सभी को मेरा वीडियो पसंद आया होगा। अगर आप सभी को ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो उसको लाइक कीजिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए मेरे चैनल को और बेल आइकन को दबाना ना भूलें ताकि आप सभी को फ्यूचर में मेरी नोटिफिकेशंस मिलती रहें। धन्यवाद।